guy, you know, if it was back in the day, and it was an option, I guarantee you, the Steiner brothers.
There you go.
Steiner brothers and Meng and Barbarian would have made a huge splash in the MMA world. I mean, I don't know of a human being alive that could take out Meng in his prime.
Nice.
But I really don't. I mean, you know, you look at the story of it's taken like 13 guys to get him out of a bar with Ric Flair back in the day.
Yeah.
Him being pepper sprayed, he laughed at him and broke the cops right in front of him. I mean, this is a totally different human being. You know?
Yeah.
Nowadays, obviously,